come into your life. He'll come into your life not only to give you eternal life, but he'll come into your life and make you a whole person. You might have gone through problems and stress and problems and turmoil in your life and confusion. But God, I tell you, God is here today to give you abundant life. And he'll give you life more abundantly. In other words, it'll be overflowing. He'll heal you and restore you. Amen. But anyway, enough of that.